Assalamu alaikum, sir. My name is Ajay Vaishnav. I'm working in your catering in VIP lounge. My question is from my family that everyone in all the books, it's written that gods are same and God is one. When I say you, Salaam alaikum, you can say me that Hari Om or Hari Om Shanti. Salaam alaikum means that maybe peace on you, and Om Shanti means that maybe peace on you. Then why can't you say that Om Shanti?
Brother asked the question that we say Salaam alaikum means peace be on you. Om Shanti also means peace be on you. Shanti is no problem. Om is the problem.
What is the problem, sir?
The Om, the Hindus think that is God. Om. Shanti, no problem. If I translate, Assalamu alaikum. Aap pe shanti ho, no problem. Shanti is no problem, peace is no problem, salam is no problem. The problem is Om. What we have to realize that we say, may peace be on you. We are requesting Allah for that. Om is another concept which people have a different concept about Om. So if you say, may God's peace be on you, no problem. But the moment you say Om, people may start having a negative picture. Oh, is it about Hinduism? Is it about a God something? Maybe having idol. So because to divert, not to divert, it's better to be clear. So only saying Shanti is no problem. In Arabic, we say Assalamu alaikum. May peace be on you in English, or aap pe shanti ho. The moment you add that Shanti somebody else will give you besides Creator, then there's a problem. So I hope peace is on you, brother.
Yes, sir. Thank
you. I hope that you live in peace.
Sir, yes, sir.
Thank you, brother.
Bye.